On this Father's Day, we're thinking barbecues and burgers, and we've come back to DennyMike's because you were so good the first time to whip up your famous burgers.
All right, Jim, and I appreciate you having me back.
All right, great.
Let me see if I can do it again for you.
Okay.
What I'm doing today is a recipe that was shared with me by one of the meat team leaders at Whole Foods. What I have is a 80 to 85% lean ground chuck. I prefer to use a ground chuck because it's got the nice fat in there that'll melt out as we cook. What I'm going to do is mix some minced jalapeno, some nice fresh jalapeno, and I have some extra sharp cheddar cheese, as well as 1 tablespoon of my Cowbell Hell, my slightly spicy red meat rub.
Cowbell
this is
Hell.
Really going to trick it up. Cowbell
That's
Heck. I meant to say Cowbell Heck.
<That's all right. laughs>
So what I'm doing is really just mixing, and I don't want to overmix. I'm going to want to make sure everything's incorporated, but I don't want to overwork that meat because it's going to really affect the texture and the consistency of the finished piece. So that's about it. So basically, here we go. We've got some hand packs. I'm just going to walk these right over to the grill. And I have no problem with cross-contamination. This burger meat came in this paper, so I'm very comfortable doing this. I like cooking on a medium heat, medium to high, something in the 350 range. What I've done here is prep some kebabs, some veggie kebabs. On my veggies, a little bit of DennyMike's pixie dust. This is my all-purpose magic mojo. It's good on everything from scallops to portabellas and chili, you name it. I'm just going to sprinkle lightly. And I'm going to just let that, I like to again use a little bit of that canola spray just to wet it down. And I'll do that 20 minutes probably before the rest of my meal is done, and that everything comes out at the same time, same temp.
So this looks great, number one. All right, I love a good burger. So we're going to put one of the sauces on. Sweet and spicy?
I think you'll like that sweet and spicy, right, John. And bon appetit, Jim.
Bon appetit is right.
I hope you enjoy
Let's dig in. I'm sure I
will. Let's dig in.
Better than McDonald's.
Well, I hope. I hope.
It's great. Thank you so much.
I tell you what, I'm happy to hear that.
All right. And we're going to have all of these recipes for you on our website, WMTW.com. Great burger.